I'm good. I don't like to swing.
Here we go, Memphis. Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. We have an awesome show for you tonight. And check this out. Your opening contest is coming up next. Get ready. Here we go.
Wait, Garrett.
y'all. So fresh, y'all. Snoop Dogg, Sasha Banks, the best, y'all. You ain't waiting for the new, but it do. And if you will, let me say shit.
Yeah. This guy knows. Hey, Dana, this big one here, this real big one here. You know, the whole Christmas holiday, I was my back was all torn up. You know why? You know why? Because I got slammed into a 15-foot-tall Christmas tree. Dash, tell me, what kind of dumb gimmick is a Miracle on 34th Street fight anyway? I don't know. We're out there, night after night, risking life and limb, and for what? For what? So they can make us into a couple of bad jokes?
Yeah, speaking of bad jokes, SmackDown better make some heavy New Year's resolution. At the top of the New Year's resolution, they should put some respect on the Revival's name. Because, Dash, we worked way too hard for this damn company to be made a couple of clowns.
That's not even mentioning the fact we have to worry about Elias, the moron Elias making fun of us.
Guys, I'm sorry. Look, but I overheard you, and you shouldn't be letting what Elias says bother you. You shouldn't be letting what anyone says bother you. Look, I stopped listening to the noise a while ago. I embraced who I am. It's the best decision I ever made.
What is it?
You know, I guess I never really thought of it that way before, and I didn't realize that you'd quit your job as the New Year's baby to get a motivational speaking job. Did mommy and daddy let you stay up real late past your bedtime and watch the ball drop? Did they?
You see, that right there, that's what I'm talking about. Those bad short jokes, they don't bother me anymore. A year ago, maybe. But I got a new motto, boys. It's rise over size. And I learned that when you're comfortable in your own skin, you can do anything.
Anything. You can do anything?
Anything.
You can do anything. Except be one of us in a match.
Oh. Are you sure about that, Dash?
Oh, yeah. I'm sure about that.
I mean, because I know we've had a bunch of tag team matches, but why don't you and I go one-on-one tonight? We can find out.
Ooh,
scared.
Yeah, frightened. Okay, you know what? You're on.
Love it.
Sheldon, see you out there. Sport.
Take it easy, kid.
See you, little guy.
Sport.
That's great.
Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your world famous second time champs and feel the power!
It's a new day, yes it is!
They do that every time.
He is one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Kofi
Pounds! Otis! Mason. I was actually hoping to get a word with the Miz regarding...
Doesn't have anything left to say tonight.
Please turn your attention to the Titantron for slide number one. Reasons why Mandy Rose would never date Otis. You look great there, buddy. Look at you. Man, you look kind of like Tucker in this picture.
Thank you. attic.
There we go. I want to.
Thank you. Do it again.
Thank you.
Here's the chairs.